think of, reconsider on Wednesday.
You think
because you know what happens on Wednesday?
Well, what's happening Wednesday?
Well, there's medicinal, new medicine available.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
That's right. That's this Wednesday. That's you know what I find interesting? All these golf clubs this week are coming out with like messages to their membership on they're going to treat cannabis, right?
That's
because,
right.
And it's really, it's a bizarre thing because we were talking about this yesterday at Scarborough. And I know the Hunt has done it. I'm sure Weston has had conversations and communications about this as well. It's that it is a weird thing to discuss and make decisions on because it's a now you're talking about a legal substance.
Right.
But you're also talking about a substance like alcohol that, you know, can
impair.
So, like, how do we treat this? Funny enough, the communication at Scarborough Golf Club in the last week is that it's not allowed anywhere on the property, regardless.
I'm pretty sure that's what Weston came up with, too. I'm pretty sure that a lot of courses are like that. And it'll be interesting to see how that evolves over time.
How it's policed.
Yeah, that's right.